Here's the police on duty as well. They are controlling the areas, checking the people that is staying in groups somewhere. All bars, all activities are closed up, locked up, everything. Just essential services. I'm wearing a mask, so that's why you hear my voice that is really bad, but be patient. You see, I was almost to fall down. The situation is like during a war. We are in the middle of Piazzale Loreto, and here's again Carlo Sanz with us today. Ciao Carlos, what happens?
Ciao,
again?
Simona. Well, following up on yesterday's presentation and keeping a pulse on what is going on in the landscape right now, we know that a travel ban to all of Europe has been announced by the U.S. administration. And at this moment, as we take it day by day, minute by minute, we're trying to figure out what are the options available and always keeping safety first. And that's the big message at the moment.
Okay, we're gonna show you how much we are gonna keep always the distance, as this is suggested here in Milan. So we are gonna supposed to stay together a very little time, but it's important because this is a tribute for my country, and also it's an important witness of a person that came over here, Italy, to do business with us from USA, Miami, and now is a part of the country, is a family now. And I want to ask, what do you know about this place? This is one of the most iconic square in Milan.
Piazza Loreto, yeah, definitely known within the Italian history as the location where Mussolini's body was displayed after he was captured when he tried to flee Italy when the downfall of the regime happened back in the 1940s. So ironically, we see that the landscape and the overarching mood in the country right now, it almost feels like a post-war atmosphere. I would say we're seeing about 60-70% of the population wearing masks. We know that there are over 12,000 cases at the moment that have been identified with regard to the virus, and over 800 deaths to the moment, over 1,000 recovered cases as well. But the mood is very gray, very dark, and again, being in this place is kind of symbolic, knowing that many beautiful squares and locations in Milan and in Italy as a whole, but we happen to be where Mussolini was actually displayed in this kind of dark era in comparison to what happened back after the war.
Thank you for watching us. We keep on reporting about the situation here in Milano, the Italian way, American heart, and Italian heart together. We will make it. Forza Italia.
Forza Italia.
Ciao.